All right, all right, all right. We are back here at Song of the Day, coming to you from the Rock Cave. I'm your host, Mark Pierce. It's Monday. Welcome to the work week for those of you who are starting out. Hope you had a good weekend. I know we did here. What happened over the weekend? I think the biggest music news over the weekend was Kiss put on the supposedly their very last show at Madison Square Garden on Saturday night. This was a four-year farewell tour, the farewell, 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 final farewell tour. So we'll see if that is actually the fact. Interesting, 50-year career. But that's not what we're talking about today. This song came on the radio for my wife, Sarah, recently, just a few days ago, and she sent it to me. She's like, oh, this is a freaking great song. And I was like, you know what? She's right again. And she does send me that pretty regularly, what's playing, and she's like, that one's good, that one's good. And I'm a smart man, 30 years and counting. I'm smart, she's right. So we're talking about Eddie Money today. We covered Eddie Money, I think, a few years ago, but what a great artist this guy is. Manhattan-born, 11 top 40 hits, so many great songs to choose from. Died when he was, I think, 70 years ago, some years back. We're going back to 1986, my senior year in high school. And he put out his sixth album, Can't Hold Back, which was a huge, huge success for him. That first single off that one, of course, Take Me Home Tonight, bringing Ronnie Spector out in that one was just massive, right? The follow-up single is the song we're talking about today, and that song is I Wanna Go Back. What a great song this is. Went to number 14. I think it should have been higher, but this song is so, so good. And every time I hear it, I know I turn it up. And you say to yourself, that's a great Eddie Money song, right? You got to go back. You got to go back 2 years. You got to go back to 1984. This is not his song. He did not write this song. It's a band called Billy Satellite who wrote it out of California. And they released it on a record in 1984, like I said. And it did go on the charts pretty much this week, December 8th, 1984. It went to number 78. Didn't really do much. Didn't do much for this band, but this band, the strength of that record, they did end up opening for Night Ranger on that Midnight Madness tour that was a big one, and Jefferson Starship, one of the Jefferson Airplane offshoots. So, Eddie Money gets a hold of it, adds a guitar and a sax, and boom, you got yourself a hit. And again, so good, and this is a great song, so I hope you remember this one. What are your memories about this song? Did anyone see this, to see Eddie Money on tour? I did not see him on tour. Did you see him in the 80s when you're supposed to see him? I need to hear from you guys if you did. But again, great songs from him. Baby Hold On to Me, Two Tickets to Paradise, Think I'm in Love, Walk on Water. You forget about Walk on Water. And of course, Shakin'. Jacob's a great song. That song was all over the radio when we were in high school. And what's not to like about that one? That is awesome. If you want to dig deep to Eddie Money for like a Wanderlust Wednesday kind of thing, go to his second album, Life for the Taken, and give a listen to Maybe I'm a Fool, Maureen, and Nobody. We'll post those below because those are really, really good. And you probably have not heard any of those. So your song of the day is I Want to Go Back. I want to go back to 1986. I really don't want to go back to 1986, but that's when this came out. And that's what you're listening to on this Monday as you start off your week, as we inch towards Christmas. I don't know what we're doing about Christmas here in the cave this year. We'll see. We'll certainly be throwing some stuff at you. We're going to try to get as many episodes as we can in this week. Whew. Man, that was a lot. All right. Have a good one today. Listen to some Eddie Money. Pull out that greatest hits and just blow off the dust cover, the CD bin, the cassette, whatever it is you got it on, because there's a lot to like here. All right, have a good one, and as usual, catch on the flip side.